The first song I'm going to do for you is called We Need Leaders.
Yes, yes, yes.
This is my darling wife, Rose. We are married for 32 years. And we are not divorcing. Hello? And the keyboard is my beloved son, in whom I am well pleased. Lestrado.
Yes, yes, yes.
Are you ready? Present state of the world today is an incubator of fear, anxiety, insecurity, uncertainty and distrust, terrorism, economic fragility, political unrest everywhere. Can you see what I see?
See what I see.
Can you hear what I hear? Echo.
Hear what I hear.
We need leadership with confidence. With courage, we need leaders who will stand for righteousness,
righteous, righteous,
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 for righteousness.
Righteous, righteous,
for righteousness, sing.
Righteous, righteous,
for righteousness.
Righteous, righteous.
Come on, everybody, get in. Come on, get now. Come on, everybody. Come on, what are we waiting for? Hey! I see social and religious conflict. Evil amusement and evil entertainment, corporate corruption, antisocial subculture, global warming and ethnic cleansing. Give me an echo, give me an echo. Can you see what I see? Leadership, confidence. Come on, help me now. We need leadership with courage. We need leaders who will stand for righteousness.
Righteous, righteous.
For righteousness.
Righteous, righteous.
For righteousness.
Righteous, righteous.
For righteousness. Talk to me, Lestrado. Talk to me.
Leaders who will love justice. Leaders who will walk up. Leaders just like the ultimate leader. Somebody tell me, what is his name?
What did he say? What did he say? Anybody know that one? Anybody know that one?
Because they don't know what they do.
1, 2, 3. We need leadership with confidence. Come on, help me, everybody. Say, we need leadership with courage. righteousness. Come on, everybody, lift your hand, lift your hand. We're gonna hit. We need leaders. Come on, say.
We need leadership, confidence.
Help me sing it. Come on.
We need leadership with courage.
Help me. Come on.
We need leaders who will stand
for righteousness.
Righteous, righteous.
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 For righteousness. Come on, say yay. Can you say yay? Hello. And we are going to declare tonight that Jesus is the winner man in Canada, in Jamaica, in Africa, in Europe. Jesus is the winner man. Are you ready? Are you ready? Ready. Man, it's some fun to see. Fun to see Satan lose. Oh, fun to see. Fun to see Satan lose. So Jesus is the winner man.
The winner man. The winner man. Jesus is the winner man. The winner man all the time.
Well, I am on
the winning side. The winning side. The winning side.
Chapter 2, Satan lose. Jesus was born in a manger, and at his temptation, Satan lose again. Defeated at the Mount of Transfiguration. It's so fun to see.
Satan lose.
I'm fun to see.
Fun to see.
Satan hunting here.
Jesus is the winner man. The winner man. The winner man.
Jesus is
the winner man. The winner man all the time.
Well, I am on
the winning side. The winning side. The winning side.
I am on
the winning side. The winning side.
At this crucifixion, Satan lose. Jesus rose up triumphantly from the grave.
Oh yes, he rose.
He was ascended. Yes, he's coming back again. Binding so foot profound that is.
It's so fun to see.
It's fun to see.
Satan lose. Fun to see,
fun to see
Satan lose. So Jesus is the
winner man, the winner man, the winner man.
Jesus is
the winner man, the winner man all the time.
Is that the winner man?
The winner man,
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 the winner man. Jesus is
the winner man, the winner man.
One more time. The winner,
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 the winner.
Jesus is the
winner man, the winner man all the time.
Can you say yes? Yes. Come on, say yes. Yeah,